Okay, YouTube. So I started a new channel and it's gonna be mainly real estate, working on properties, buying cheap properties, fixing them cheap, cash flow, renting them, and stuff like that. I will be walking around this property that I'm working on right now. It was purchased in foreclosure. I got it for $15,000. And it's older house, old mill house, built in like 1930s. I already worked on it a little bit. There was no porch. I'm building the porch over here. I gotta fix the siding over here. I got bricks here. I took down the chimney, put a metal roof over here. I poured some concrete patio over here. I got a lot of work over here still, but I mean, for 15,000 bucks, you expect to have a lot of stuff you have to fix. And, you know, I'm not trying to flip it or nothing. It's just gonna be fixed and it's gonna be rented out for cash flow. When I got it, it was 2-bedroom, 1-bath. And this window was not here. I added that up. There was a big closet and I made a second bathroom. So, and it's not ready inside yet. I will walk quickly through. I'm working on it right now. So it was 1 2-bedroom, 1-bathroom. I made it 2-bedroom, 2-bathroom. And I gotta fix this porch up. But inside it was completely tore up. When I got it, there was a holes in the floor. Bathroom, there was a big like 3 by 3 feet hole in the bathroom, completely all the way through the basement. So I was replacing the main floor joints and main floor stuff. And roof was leaking, that's why there is a metal roof on the other side. So there was a lot of stuff that I already worked on it, but now I'm trying to make videos. So I will be probably making a couple of videos how I work on it. I'm putting the whole house in ceramic tile. This kind of tile, I'm working on this. I painted a little bit here. I gotta do one more main coat right before it's gonna be done. But I'm working on the ceramic tile all over the floors. I made a nice kitchen tile, backsplash, nice tile behind the bar, behind the stove, and I'm finishing up here. I gotta, I'm doing the tile over here. I gotta pull up all these spacers. I was working on it last weekend. I gotta finish this corner, and on the other room I got finished corner over there. This is the main living room. There's a kitchen. We came through the main door. All hookups for TV. I run all power and cable. The whole house, I put a new power, new wiring. The room has a 3 brand new outlets, the new wirings, all the way through box. I'm gonna finish over here, the tile. Again, the whole house is in ceramic tile, and I'm doing this only for my own rental house because it's for longevity and maintenance. This never need maintenance. People can move out, move in, whatever. This is forever. The floor don't have to be never changed. Expensive, but this is, if you plan it out and you wanna keep it forever, you do it the best way you can. Another cool thing, just quickly in this video. In this house, this is the first time I'm working on a house and I'm putting central heat and air. There was none. So the ducting under house, and I'm putting it in the walls, not on the floor because the tile, and I didn't want the renters. This is a cool little tweak. I have another house and, you know, when you have openings for on the floor for air conditioning and heating, people throw junk in it, you know, they sweep stuff in it and you have to come and clean the dogs and all this junk. So all I did in this house, I cut it in the walls it ducked through the wall. It was hard work to do, but hey, I got it through the walls in every room. Over here is the little bit room actually. That's another little room, back to the kitchen. And this, that was closet, big closet, and I'm making it bathroom. I got a tile on the floor. I'm gonna finish tiles on the wall, bathtub, tile, everywhere, tile. Look at a nice little trim around the window with a tile. That's right. Everything gonna be indestructible. Great for renting. Again, all the ducking, it's in the walls. In the walls, this is the main entrance for the duck, for the air condition. In the main bathroom, it's almost done here. I made pretty good tile. It's tile, it's a high gloss, looks like a marble. It's a high gloss tile. Yep. I'm gonna put that on the top, finish it up, clean it up. A lot of work. Mainly, this video, it's kind of introduction for my new channel. I will be making videos of properties I'm buying from auctions, from foreclosures, from wholesalers, from straight from owners. I got a couple houses that I bought straight from homeowners. Great deals. Talking about how to fix them, how to rent them, stuff like that. So, yeah. I got a lot of work here still. But I think it's gonna turn out very nice. And I will finish with it. The porch. Yeah, when I got the house, there was no porch. It was just the bricks around and hole to the bottom. I have to pour concrete or on top, you know, make the top of the porch. Somebody didn't finish it and it was left like this for who knows how long. Painting, I gotta paint the ceilings, maybe last coat. This house was black. I mean, the ceilings and the walls, I don't know what these people was doing, who was living here. It was completely, this is already like four coats of paint, of white paint, like kilts white paint. I have to wash the walls before. People was using, actually you can see it on this door. This is the original door of what it was. The walls was this color. It was using oil heat, some kind of kerosene heaters or something. And that kind of greasy yellow was everywhere, on every wall. Everywhere it was that color. I still gotta paint it just white. Probably just white. And if somebody moved here and they wanna change the color, can paint it their own way. And yes, so this was foreclosure deal through my friend. He gave me the tip and I got it. I didn't go to the auction actually, to the foreclosure auction. He did that for me, but I got it from him. But you can buy these kind of houses and foreclosures super, super cheap in a bad condition. And if you put the work in it, it's gonna turn out a very nice house and it's gonna be great cash flow renter. And the house is gonna be ready to rent. And just make money. So please guys, like this video, share this video, comment on this video, because that's for the algorithm of YouTube. And if I see a lot of people interested about this real estate stuff, I will be making more videos and talk about it and go auctions and show you how the auctions goes and how you can buy houses for even $1,000. Last year I got a video ready how I bought one house for $1,000. So yes, please like, share. share and comment. Okay, this is gonna be my new real estate channel. See ya. Ask questions. I will answer as many questions whoever will ask anything.